another preservation project at Brown County's Neville Public Museum.
This wooden monowheel dates back about 150 years.
That's a big wheel.
It is, and as Fox 11's Eric Peterson reports for The Times, the wheel was one high-tech ride.
It stands nearly 6 feet tall.
The word that I'm being told is it's called a monowheel.
It's a first version of a bicycle, what we think of as a modern bicycle.
A contraption is a good way to put it. It's a very elegant and ingenious contraption.
One rotating wheel, and the rider sits in the middle and hand pedals the monowheel. The wheel spins about the rider, and it had to have been great fun to ride.
Great fun to ride, perhaps. A great undertaking to build, definitely.
This was not trivial to make. This would have been a very challenging project. We see lots of turns, lots of curves. The different panels have a certain art geometry architecture to them.
Bill Robillard says the 100-pound monowheel is made from Wisconsin oak, crafted together with nails, screws, and glue.
Counting this one, I've seen exactly one of these.
Don Williams is a retired Smithsonian conservator brought in to consult with the restoration. Surgical glasses and ultraviolet light reveal details in the wood.
I am not only amazed at how it comes together, I am amazed at what kind of condition it is in more than a century after its making.
The Neville Public Museum estimates this monowheel was built after the Civil War. It was donated to the museum during World War II and is being restored to complement a statewide celebration of the history of the bicycle. Robillard says the project could take 2 months.
I love spending time with it because it teleports me back immediately to a time of real craftsmanship and care. I'd like to apply my skill to that level to preserve it.
In Green Bay, Eric Peterson, Fox 11 News.
And if you want to see more of this monowheel, just head to our website, fox11online.com. We created a photo gallery.